A quick question. Which of the following teams uses Freshservice to support your employees in your organization? Let's see. IT, HR, Finance, Maintenance, Legal. Did your answer start with IT? Then you should probably work with me. Freshservice, in general, is perceived as an IT service desk. Well, the truth is, it can also be used by other internal teams to support employees. We at Freshworks use Freshservice to support employees. This is our Freshservice support portal. We call it Lighthouse. It kind of looks cool with all the customizations, right? Now let's just get in and see how our non-IT teams use Freshservice to support employees. Hey Radhika.
Hey Aishwarya.
A quick question.
Yeah, sure.
Is your team using Freshservice to support employees?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. What is the one major thing that Freshservice solves for you?
Okay. So we onboard new employees quite often, right? And this involves extensive collaboration with like multiple departments within our company. So we use employee onboarding in Freshservice to serve this purpose. For example, we've set up a flow in such a way that when a new employee joins us, we initiate the employee onboarding process. So what this does is it will trigger a request to the employee, to their reporting managers, the IT department, the facilities team, to get their respective tasks done and to help easily onboard the new employee.
Hey Radhika.
Hey KP.
I was hearing that you're talking about facilities. What's happening here?
Hey KP, hi, that was me.
Hi.
Yes, so HR team uses Freshservice to support employers today. Does your team use Freshservice?
Yes, Freshservice has made things really simple for us.
How simple, KP?
Okay, our first success story is replacement of endless emails with Freshservice. So everything, right from a small request like replacement of an ID card to a larger request like organizing of a corporate event, everything can be done through Freshservice. And we have also done a pretty cool thing, like the whole approval process has been automated with Freshservice. Just give me a minute here. Hey, Jizit.
Hey, dude.
Thank you so much for the FAQ on tax submission. It was very, very helpful.
All good, buddy.
So what FAQs is he talking about?
Yeah, so he's talking about the FAQs around tax proof submission that we had published in the Freshservice knowledge base repository. You know, with the peak tax season, it has helped us with a great amount of ticket deflection.
Okay, great. So what else does Freshservice help you with?
Well, Freshservice helps us capture the audit trail. We'll know what changes were made to the system, who's working on what, if there were any data deletion, and all of it. Apart from that, employee data confidentiality is also ensured by restricting access to agents to certain information. We do this using custom rules.
All right. Thank you, Jijit.
Pleasure.
Hey, hi, Praveen.
Hey, what's up?
I was coming to talk to you.
Okay, regarding?
About Freshservice and how marketing team uses Freshservice to support employees.
Okay, so in one simple line, right, Freshservice has helped us replace spreadsheets and completely automate the process. So let me just explain that in detail, right? So before Freshservice, we used to have, an Excel sheet where we maintain all these collaterals and other marketing materials that we send out to sales and pre-sales teams. But after Freshservice, I think all this process automated and pretty much everything is easy.
That's great. Thank you.
Cool. See ya.
Hi, Praveen.
Hey, what's up?
I need a quick update from you.
Okay.
Is the sales playbook ready as yet?
It'll be ready in 2 days and I'll update them in the Freshworks announcements.
All right. Sounds good. Thank you.
Okay. So when he is posting that in the announcements, how will you get to know that? Do you keep track of Freshservice every day?
To be honest, no. But I get an email notification every time an announcement has been made.
That's amazing. So as an employee, when all do you use Freshservice and what are the major requests that you raise?
Pretty much for anything and everything. Now that all the internal teams within Freshworks are a part of Lighthouse, I don't really need to be worried about which request is being routed to which team. I just need to log on to Lighthouse, log my request, and it's directly routed to them. Be it legal, finance, marketing, or even travel for that matter, I just need to log on to Lighthouse and it's a one-stop solution for me.
All right. Thank you, Supraja. That's how we do it. What are you waiting for? Sign up for Freshservice and use it for all your internal teams.